Annabelle, read your mind. Quickly, what's 5 plus 3? It's 8. Quickly, what's 9 plus 2? Is 11. No, it's 10 minus 6 is 4. Now, pick a number between 5 and 12. Got it? Now, you could have picked any of these numbers. You're thinking of 11. Did I get it right? Let me know.